I'm not gonna lie, today has been hard today already. Each and every milestone, every holiday, every anniversary, every birthday, every big first are incredibly difficult without cue. Every 4th of July we would spend on the lake, on the boat. Quentin was a big fisherman. He loved the water. He loved the lake. We would get on the lake. We would spend time together as a family at our lake house. We would spend time together here at the house shooting off fireworks. He always loved to do that. I do that with the kids. And every year I would do a 4th of July picture from the time the kids were babies. And I'll try and show that right here on screen for you. Since the time the kids were babies, we would do a 4th of July picture, and he would always laugh and he would say, you know, kind of give me a hard time. The kids, as they got older, would give me a really hard time. And Quentin would always back me up and say, listen, your mom, she wants a picture, give her a picture, and then we can go on with our day. Little did I know that this picture would be so precious and so priceless. I don't regret taking any pictures. I don't regret taking any video. And as Facebook memories reminds me of all the memories this morning, it's so hard. But I'm so thankful for those memories. So if you're like me and you're a picture taker, keep on taking. If you're not a picture taker, start taking them. You'll never regret it. In fact, turn your video on your camera. Take some videos. I know it can feel uncomfortable, but just having those videos is priceless. Remember the days, Gen Xers, when we'd lug around, or our parents would lug around that big camcorder and take that footage with a VCR maybe in it, you know. Now we've got it all right here in our hands, so take advantage of that, friends. Take advantage of the technology to capture those moments. And if you're listening to me this morning and you know somebody that can help me organize all of those memories, I have this huge fear and anxiety within me that I'm gonna lose all this footage. I have it on iCloud, I have it on, but I don't know what to do with it all. I feel like this insatiable need of like capturing and making sure that it doesn't like go away. Like I don't wake up one day and my phone has just crashed. I wanna be able to preserve these memories. I just don't know the next step. So I'm asking you, hopefully someone out there can help guide me into the next step. So if you know of somebody, please reach out, comment below. I want to preserve those memories. I have some external hard drives. I don't know if that's the best way, if there's another program, I don't know. But I would love to hear some organizational tips from you. I'm really fogged and clouded right now, and I don't want to lose those memories. So this morning, it's rainy, and we're going to do the things. We're going to do fireworks. We're going to take steps forward. We're not moving on, but we're taking steps forward to do the things that Quentin would do with us. I'm gonna try my hand at grilling today. It was his, he was the grill master. If you haven't been on crazybusymama.com, cooking with Q section, I've got some good stuff there for grilling for today for the 4th, so check that out. But I'm gonna try my hand at grilling today in honor of Quentin. Do some chicken thighs up like the boys like. Hopefully they'll turn out just a fraction of what they did when Quentin made them. But check out that Cooking with Q. If you want to honor him today along with me, you can do that at crazybusymama.com. Find you a 4th of July recipe. I've got it all sectioned out, but that Cooking with Q is like grilling. So go check that out. If you have a tip on what I do to preserve those memories, I would love to hear that from you. Today's a hard day, but we're gonna take the picture. And we're gonna grill the food, and we're gonna set the fireworks off, Lord willing, if the weather cooperates. So have an amazing, amazing 4th of July for those of you that are celebrating here in the States. I got my mug that says Star Spangled Cutie because I had to do something to kind of lighten the mood. So we miss you, Q. So incredibly much. Every day is hard, but these big days are much harder. Take the picture. Take the video. You will never regret it.
Little did we know this would be one of our last 4th of July's together.